I'm out of town, thugging with my rap. Hey. It's been so long. Oh my gosh, why not? It's Wednesday, it's back, and it feels so good. Like, I used to have fun doing this. It's been like, what, a year and a half since I did the last vlog? But hey, we're back. I'm back. Going to be back now. I'm trying to stay consistent this time, for real. Like, I think the last time, yeah, I said like a year and a half ago, which was the New Year's before last, this past year. So what was it, 2021? Yes, that was the last vlog I did. That is so long ago. What happened? Life happened. Yeah. Okay, so today we're going to be doing tequila. You thought I was gonna do wine, but no, it's tequila because Cinco de Mayo is on the way and I love tequila. Like, I drink my wines, but I'm a champagne girl and a tequila girl to the heart. Like, if you know me, you know. And I wanted to try this, so I saw this, like, I have been seeing this, I guess, on my Instagram. I'm like, oh, I need to try that. Like, it looks tasty. So it has like the sweet red dry fruit notes with caramel. So, you know, like the regular Don Julio 1942 has like the caramel with the chocolatey flavor. So hopefully this, you know, is like a fresh take, you know, for the women or just anybody. I didn't have to say that just because it's like a rosé. Okay, but yeah, but let's get into it. So yeah, let's give a quick fresh update. Well, okay, real quick though, I'm going to be taking a shot of this and it's going to be my first time. Yes, I already opened this, but I have not tasted it. I just needed to, because I got these nails, I needed to like do that before I got on camera. I would have been struggling the whole time. So I'm going to take the shot, taste it, but I'm going to make a little cocktail, a little something simple. But okay, a quick update. Okay, so what have I been up to? Life has been cray cray. So, you know, I'm a real estate agent and developer. And, you know, I kind of put that on hold a little bit, the developing, because, you know, things like everything started trickling, like the trickle effect of the inflation of things. But, you know, I'm about to be back working on that. So it is what it is. What else? Market update and real estate. Well, everybody knows that the freaking interest rates are ridiculous. Like today, I think it went up again today, 8.25%. Today, 5/3/2023. A year ago today, 5/3/2022, interest rates were 3.5%. I should have just been buying houses then instead of trying to build houses. I could have about like 3-4 houses right now. But anyway, let's not even get into that. Let's hope things get back to a little bit of normalcy. Leasing. I've been helping my lease clients. Like, not too many of my buyers have wanted to buy, which, you know, I understand completely. So at one point, when everyone was like buying all the homes up, leasing was hot. Okay, no, I take that back. After the whole, everybody was buying all the homes up when interest rates were like super good and then they started rising, that's when leasing got hot. But even now, so like everything has been cooling down, not the interest rates, just like the people wanting it so much. So even leases, like, they've been having to like lower their price. Like, okay, so sellers have been having to lower their prices tremendously, but leasing, like, lease amounts have been getting lowered. I've been noticing a lot lately as well. The demand is not there like it was at one point. But yeah, so that's a quick update in real estate. Just something quick. I didn't want to get like too deep into a topic today. Like, next vlog, I'm going to get into some topics a little bit more, but because I haven't been here in so long, I just wanted to just give something quick, real quick. So let's get into the vibes over here. We're gearing up for Friday. Because, you know, so let's taste this. Like, it looks like it's good. I chilled it. So let's see what's going on. Oh my gosh, I hope my face uses its inside voice, because I do not want to be ugly, because I'm not gonna cut it out. I do not want to be ugly taking this shot. I smell it. Smells good though. It smells like 1942. If you drink 1942, you know what I'm talking about. If you drink tequila, period. I mean, Yeah, but it kind of smells like I can smell the fruit. Maybe because I got all this fruit out, I don't know. Okay, so I got my tahini. You know you gotta have the tahini, and you know we take our shots with oranges. I got the limes too, just in case, but I knew I was gonna use an orange. So here we go, cheers. Let's see what it's talking about. Oh, I hope I don't get ugly. Okay, here we go. It ain't that bad. I'm trying to not look like I got that ugly. I just took a shot. But no, it's not that bad. It tastes like tequila. It needs to be chilled though if you're gonna be drinking it straight. Anybody knows, anytime I'm drinking, I keep a water. But it's not that strong. I'm being so extra right now. Anyway, but I recommend. I'm happy. So now let's get to the little cocktail. So this is how I've been drinking my drinks lately. Because I've been trying to cut out like all the sugar. Drinking drinks with so much sugar in them, you don't do them to get a headache. So, oh my gosh, can I get this open? These nails will not let me be great. So the way I'm going to drink it is with some tonic water. That's how I like to get my drinks nowadays. I'll mix them, but I really like to like, if it's not a shot, I'm just gonna put a little tonic water in it. No, I didn't measure the shot. It is what it is. But boom, I already set this cup up too before the video because I just didn't want to be doing all that on camera. I know I would have struggled. Like, it would have took so long. But yeah, isn't this little stir so cute? And my little flamingo straw, cause yes, vibes. Okay, let's see how this tastes. Oh my God. See, I can drink that all the time. Like all the time. So I will use the lime and just spritz a little bit in there because I do be spritzing the limes or lemon in my drinks just to get that. But yeah, so 1942, Don Julio Rosado. A must. And I'm so excited. Like I said, this is like, it's been a long time. I'll be dropping my vlogs once a month. I'm too busy to be trying to do multiple times a month, if I'm being completely honest. So once a month, and I'm gonna stick to it, be more consistent. And let's just have fun. Girl talk, realtor talk, the vibes. We're gonna be still doing our wines, our reviews, everything. And thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Until next time, bye.